Dude, just don't eat nuts and you'll be okay.